So right now I'm at my horse riding lessons. It's the first time that I've been to my horse riding lessons after the coronavirus, because I had to stop it whenever the coronavirus started. It's still going on. Thank you. You would like to say anything, Sophie? Yes. So, her horse riding form. So we're gonna like show you around, and we're gonna show you like what she's doing, and like show you when she's riding her horse, and it'll be fun.
And sometimes when she's riding, there's horses by there, and me and Sophie, I like to pit them sometimes.
Either like Biscuit Max or Maticus. She's putting the rope on her horse. I don't know what it's called, but it's like a little harness thing.
Alright, she's getting her horse out now.
This is Biscuit.
She's about to get it ready, that way she can ride it.
This is Biscuit.
She's gonna comb it, she's gonna get ready, so that way she can put it saddled and ride. And this girl's putting some horses.
This is very nice. I like that. I like this one right here.
There's Olivia, and she's cleaning the roasted pot.
Three horses, and this one's a girl, and this one right here. They all like, and they're all ponies. And this one looks younger because she's like, they're taller than her. But I like when they're young because they're all so cute, like the older ones. And these horses are really soft. And it looks like they just got a haircut. These horses are all ponies because they're not tall enough to be horses yet. And yeah.
I'm putting on the bridle, and it's kind of hard right now, but I'm close to getting it. It's just this piece is hard and stuck in.
Right now, Olivia is riding her horse over
there. There she is. She is riding behind Biscuit. I think she's wolf. I don't know. Watching her ride her horse is very, 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 very cool. Also, the horse is so tall. I don't even know how she got on it.
She's gonna take a leap around. She's very good at controlling her horse though.
She's kind of running.
Look at that! And she stops.
That's
There she is,
riding her horse.
And he's gonna be in your school district. Aren't you excited?
She just got off her horse, and now she's gonna bring it back.
I think. That's not sure.
Hey, Libby. Libby, say hi. Say hi.
And so we had
say hi, Libby.
Hi.
Hi.
Now she's taking the horse back. We're kind of far. Drop her away.
She's meant to be a horse person. Hi, how are you?
Can you just put that over?
Come to this side here.
So I just finished my horse riding lesson. I really liked it. It was really fun. I was trotting and it was really fun. I got to ride my favorite horse, which was Biscuit. And how I felt was it felt really nice because I haven't done it in a long time and I'm glad I could do it again. And thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and on TikTok. And yeah, so...